We have entered a new quarter of our country.